Now, last night I tossed two heads at the same time. What are the chances? What? I don't understand. What are you doing?
No.
What?
Yeah, no, it's fine.
No, I think I misunderstood. I misunderstood.
Yeah, yeah. It's completely fine. 2 points at the same time.
Yeah, a coin here, a coin there. I just want to know what the odds are.
So I'm tempted to say 1 in 3, but I bet it's not.
Well,
it's 7 in 94.
No, you've got 2 coins.
Huh? Yeah.
There are 4 possible outcomes. There's heads, 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 tails.
Yeah.
Tails, tails, and tails, heads.
Tails, heads.
Yeah. So it's 1 in 4. 1 in 4.
Yeah. Does it have anything to do with whether you normally toss with your right hand? Well,
it's assuming it's equal toss. The thing is, it's not that difficult a thing to understand mathematically, but this was given to members of Parliament as a question in 2012. 60% of MPs got it wrong.
Did that include the Chancellor of the Exchequer?
Well, it was a split on party lines. 47% of the Tories got it wrong. Mm-hmm. And 77% of Labour MPs got it wrong.
I should have said this at the beginning. I have to be very honest. I'm phobic about maths.
No, I understand. I was like you. I was also. My father's a mathematician, physicist, and I was phobic about maths.
Yeah.
I always said I'm allergic to maths. I can't do it.
But actually, it's very beautiful, isn't it? It's really.
Oh, now I
love it. I wish one could be
yeah.
turned onto it.
Yeah.
I'm going to get turned on tonight to maths.
All right.
My thinking, Stephen, is if it's a head and a tail, that's one outcome.
Yeah.
And then a tail and a head and a head. I'm not counting the which coin does a thing. I'm still sticking with 3.
Then you take it 1 in 3.
And you're still wrong.
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos.